There are 70 angelic overseers for the 70 nations in the world. Each nation has its own guardian angel, so to speak. And the guardian angel of America has accepted learning the laws, the seven laws of Noah for the people. I said, wow, what a wonderful thing that is. Second, how could anybody know that?
They want to keep Israel from finding the person who's written, you know, as a lexicon.
And one day, he's going to be standing in front of his Jewish brothers and sisters, and they're going to go,
not an arc, not archetypal, not telling you it's in the stars, not telling you it's connected to the olive branch. That's just something that people throw on there. That's not two eagles or two presaged names or people, male and female. Which are in the Star of David. We can see their origination here in the Tabernacle and the Stars, which is why they use this all the time, the connection to the pyramid. That's why they have them on the dollar. These are insignias. Even Michael Fazio has actually mentioned that they're the angels on the Ark of the Covenant. And I think he thinks they're venerable. They're connected to the United States of America since the Tree of Life, because God spoke about these ensigns. Numbers 2:2, he said, camp under the ensigns. So that's why we have right here, why they use that. As the sun rises from the east and setteth in the west, so shall the sign. Coming of Son of Man, so I can't talk to anybody because there's the West Mark. Now you can look for that, you can see it for 20 years. Nobody would believe you, they didn't go look. There it is. Is it connected to this guy? Nope, not at all.
Guardian angel of America has accepted learning the laws, the seven laws of Noah for the people.
This becomes huge. See, ladies and gentlemen, these are worldwide icons, and they leave us thinking that these are birds that fly, because that's still part of the classification. But it goes from beginning all the way through time, and other people walk in it, and their names never match through time and history, and we don't know that. I want to show that nobody really knows the actual answer. They know this information, that's what they're blocking, that's why they put out movies.
And the guardian angel of America has accepted learning the laws, the seven laws of Noah for the people.
Where this thing is battling the devil, they spend millions of dollars.
First of all, a wonderful thing going on. Second, how can anybody know that?
And they're all actors, and they're all false, and if somebody did try to match that, you'd laugh at him. Where this thing is battling the devil, they spend millions of dollars. That means you're under spell, because when you deduce, it can't mean anything else. Because they're already looking. The world of the Gare is out there. They've made an announcement. They've seen something. I don't know what they've seen. I have absolutely no idea.
And the guardian angel of America has accepted learning the laws, the seven laws of Noah for the people.
I would never even make conjecture about that. None of my business. So, interesting stuff, though. The Scion is a royal descendant. You see the rainbow there. The horn of the house of Israel, Ezekiel 29. See the Chrysler behind there? These are portals. Nissan would be over here down the street. Nissan. And the angel with the mark is the Nissan 14 mark. Has to be with the red moon, the red heifer, Shabbat, Saturday. Where's Orion? Orion has to be in that area. That's an alpha sign, also secondary. And these have to be lined up with the red moon. And this would be Psalms 110:2. Somebody sent this to me, the bayonet. In 1989, I got it. I'm not going to tell you where it's from or anything like that. But so I'm not really the best musician or the best teacher. But I'm going to show you. We got two there. 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 They're always showing these characters are connected in the stars. This is in front of everybody's face in so many different ways that they're just lost. They're lost. I'm sorry I'm not knocking anybody, but some of my photos. And hey, here's that date. See, this is the one that I was raised on. That's my birthday, And Easter ended up on there twice. And then, but this is the date, the red moon. This is the one we're all supposed to be pointing at. If we're standing over on this line, well, you have to decide for yourself which one did God establish, because that's what I'm talking about. And that's where I'm standing. Yes, as for me and my house, we will serve the Lord, God Almighty, Hashem. That is not a real picture. It's not a real person. You can't point to it and say, that's so-and-so. That's what's left. It goes into the blind signature file, period. And you deduce. Found this guy on the corner begging for a buck. Took a picture of him. I don't know. You tell me, does that match? So there's a female iconic position that they've been messing with. And they have Maleficent, the girl with the horns and the lyre. Now, I'm all over the place again, but you can clearly see Lyra has the lyre on her there, see? Lyra, I forgot where I put it. Lyre. Lyra. Aquila. So these are not just for fun, because you have no idea the trillionaires that make the companies, and they have just, you know, millions of companies, for goodness sakes. Okay, that's all for me. Let me stay in it. I'm looking for the people of the line of Judah. Females too, but I don't think I am really that much. Nobody would understand it. See, there it is again. Olive branch, heir, never get it. You'll never get it. Summer triangle right there. These are not birds that fly. Sorry to ruin it. There they are again. Have a good night.
My God, it's him. He was with us all along and we didn't recognize him. And I think that's important, right? Because
nobody relates it to Isaiah. Anyway, so now we can learn. We've got this. It's more important than anybody knows. King and Queen's Chamber. This relates to the Summer Triangle. Nothing Egyptian about America at all. There is something Jewish about America, though. And these things will go back to original insights here. Altar in the midst of Egypt, the pillar at the border thereof.